Welcome to PhotoFast. This is part one of our photo function video. You can easily view, transfer, and manage your photos from your iOS device, iFlash Drive, and Flickr. With Browse Mode, you can select Smart View, Conf View, and Gallery View. Smart View is the default mode. Tap here to filter photos and choose between All, Tag, and Favorites. In this view, photos are displayed in albums, sorted by day. Tap it to list your favorite photos, or add tags to easily find them again later. Tapping on More, you can backup album or copy album. Tapping here, you can change the album display to sorted by month. From here, you can backup your photos or copy them to the in-app storage or external storage and your cloud drives. Tap to go back to Smart View. You can also quickly see photos from the daily albums by swiping left. If there is a video in the album, it will play automatically. Tap the photo to manage it. We can favorite, tag, and comment it. Tap on More to copy them to the in-app or external storage and your cloud drives, or share to your phone. The single photo selection works as well with Comfy View and Gallery View. Let's have a look at Comfy View. Let's assume you want to find a photo from the beginning of 2015. Scroll down and this icon will appear. Drag it to the desired date to find your photo. As for the gallery view, it sorts your photos the same way your iPhone does. To access functions that help you organize your photos, tap Select. To choose favorites, to tag photos, and to share photos. Tap More to copy, sync to in-app storage, or sync to external storage. Thank you for watching.